Queen of a body, we are gathered here for another purpose.
We celebrate this day.
With many riches to gain, Understand. When you give your hand, you bring peace to our land.
No, I don't want to. No, I don't want to.
But my blossom, you will do it for me. And for all of us. You did not hear me.
No, I won't go.
What did you say? I'm afraid you did not hear me.
Stop me.
What did you say? A child anymore. You are not a child anymore. You will give what is asked of you. You will do what you are told. Now sit and be quiet. Make her ready to travel in 3 days' time. Let the music begin and calm my soul. astrologer. She will bestow a blessing before the feast.
Shall not come, great God.
Why not? That the Vincent
princess shall marry the king of Persia and bring peace to all my lands.
Good omens and prophecies, all we need to know. Good omens and prophecies, and
forecasts are true, until all are proven false but one.
You amuse me, Marco Polo, but do not tell my father what you think.
I honor Great Khan in all ways.
What perils did you face?
A future queen should be kept from dangers such as I have seen.
Just one story for me.
I took my haughty men to the kingdom of Karajan, where gold dust blazes on river beds. Gathered gold in the river, terrible serpents, round as cast and 10 palms wide, with paws of lions and jaws to swallow a whole man alive. They came from the bench. I lost one man, then two, 3 men, then 4, then 5 men, and 6, and 7 and 8, but I survived. The monsters bit at my heels, one time to my boot, another to my sleeve, a third swallowed my cap, but I got away with enough gold to pave the way to Galilee.
Story! I have never left this palace. Oh!
This palace is paradise, and more so with her here. I would cease my travels to be with her.
We have a brief moment.
Each moment with you is a season.
It is already winter.
If only I could find a way to keep her here with me or sail her away to be my wife. I have no fear, nor should you.
Still I do, because you
again. I need no view.
you will like my news. You will be rewarded richly.
Gold goes gray and gems lose their luster.
You are the only man I trust, Marco Polo. You will take my daughter through dangerous seas to the summer strong kingdom of Persia.
The princess!
She is my greatest treasure.
Princess Cocachin.
Her safety is assured if she goes with you.
Lead her away, take her away, steal her away. I will not stray from my duty. Lead her away, take her away, steal her away. I must not stray from my duty. For now she will see how I make my destiny. Lead her away, take her away, steal her away. I will not stray from my duty. Lead her away, take her away, steal her away. I must not stray from my duty. Can mortal beauty destroy moral duty?
Now away, now away.
We must make ready to sail away.
Let's make ready to sail away.
Now away, now away.
make good speed. I approve.
We near the mighty strait that will take us into the vast ocean and beyond.
Brave traders from Africa, Arabia, and all over Persia, ride the monsoon winds.
Yes, but fearless Woku pirates raid these waters. They are worried to all
they would not dare to raid so far south from Japan.
Bandits are like black flies. They breed and grow brazen when the feast is large.
A new age of trade has dawned, one in which we...
Oh, have the Woku grown so strong?
Great Khan looks west, not east, since his proud fleet scatter before the divine wind.
We have no cause to fear. I know the mind of these pirates. They prey on the weak. They never would meddle with Great Khan's ship.
It is true,
we all pray. You are right, Marco Polo.
I have not failed once. Any news of the princess?
She remains below deck with her lady in waiting.
See to your men, they slacken at their duties.
Yes, see to your men, they...
And you too, uncle.
To your tasks.
Our ship is strong, rise!
Torkatchin. You stayed below, but you see there is nothing to fear.
My lady, give me your gift. What does it mean, this beautiful necklace?
I left a part of my past with you. To connect us across all distances, I thought I would never see you again. But you came into the moonlight.
I thought I would be alone, yet I hoped I would see you. Keep your charm with me always. I sleep with it pressed close to me. I must give you a gift in return. This silk is white as mountain snow. From the dress I wore on the day I sewed another thread, as red as sunset, as red as sunset in the cloud.
Why this red thread?
It is a
a simple lady would never understand. All you know are laws and rules. You do not know how to live.
Command my fate.
I do not want her. Or do I? Marco Polo, who am I? Marco Polo, who am I? Man of many fortunes, man of many stories. Marco Polo, who am I? Marco Polo, who am I? Daring traveler of the world, searching for a home. I am Marco Polo, bold explorer, man of oceans and deserts and kings. What has this girl done to me? Take and remake my memory of who I am. Marco Polo, who am I? Marco Polo, who am I? Daring traveler of the world, man of troubled fortunes. Marco Polo, who am I? Marco Polo, who am I? Daring traveler of the world, searching for home. Could it be that something has happened to me? Who am I waiting for? Who am I looking for? Love that I never have known. Could he be ever free from this red destiny, making me question if I should go on? Who am I? Who am I? Marco Polo, world explorer, what is this girl to me? What has she done to me? 20 years have I been gone, living in this world alone, telling tales of cities full of gold and rubies. Marco Polo sailing free, Marco Polo, I am he, daring traveler of the world, searching for a home. I am Master Polo, bold explorer, man of warriors and merchants and men. What is this girl to me? What has she done to me? Love that I never have known. Still she comes to me, asking tenderly, who am I? Yet she comes to me in my memory of who I am.
You are all
rebels. But why this empty throne? Not a lord or lady, soldier or sailor to be seen. This is strange. Such splendor suits a king, but is barren throughout. Oh, to be a king, to be a king, to be a king. Fight, we fight, we use all our might. We fight, we fight, we never lose sight. King, not a fool. Wage war, be adored, not ignored. Who dares enter the throne room alone? I am a fellow, Marco Polo's uncle.
He has arrived sooner than we had expected.
Is the king?
The king is ill and is not ready. Wait here. Where is the servant? The one named Marco Polo. Where is the princess?
My nephew and the princess.
I have heard that he and the princess Cocachin are together as one. When we are done, they shall be separated forever, forever. The king may be old and sick, but he wants his bride delivered to him and not in love with a servant.
He is not a servant. We are merchants from Italy.
We must prepare for what must be.
If I had a throne, none would say that I drone. On and on and on and on. They would attend every word and be moved and stirred and shout and shout and dance all about. And say, sing on, Master Maffeo. Sing on, Master Maffeo. Sing on.
What can go wrong? What more can go wrong? The king is sick, yet still demands to marry the princess before he dies. Where is the crown for the princess? It was fashioned with the finest jewels in all of Persia. Where is it? Where is it? Why was it on the floor? More goes wrong.
The old king wants to marry our princess. When he is dead, she must be a widow for the rest of her days. Who could have foreseen? What did Yanira predict?
new queen, and you must be her escort.
I am Marco Polo, merchant from Venice. In the world, outside of your father's, of course. Marco Polo, we praise your bravery and hail your amazing deeds. You are a hero for saving my father's bride. We are grateful. Come tell me of your epic journeys, your adventures.
Princess, I am Caspar, advisor to the mighty and immortal King Argun, the Magnificent.
His son, the prince, is prince immense too.
The prince knows nothing of war enemies. He was raised in the court and sheltered. His father, King Argun, is all-knowing and all-powerful. A true man.
I hear the king is old and weak.
He knows no weakness. He is a mighty hunter, a warrior, a king.
I know my father is the mightiest in the worst. Kings bow before him.
King Argun, the magnificent, and your father have decided you will marry in Persia. But time is short. Make her ready. She will marry in this room today.
Must we marry our men who is on the stage? Must we marry our men who is on the stage? The thought of it fills me with dread. Must I marry our men who is on the stage?
Caspar, this must not be. This can't be.
must pass from king to prince.
I will honor my father's crown.
You will honor great Khan's wishes. You must marry Princess Cocachin.
The new King Ghazan will marry Princess Cocachin.
No, this cannot be. I am sworn to protect the princess, Princess Cocachin.
How dare you speak so? You are not one of us.
I am Marco Polo.
And what will Marco Polo do to us?
I will save her from this fate.
Now she will be the queen of all Persia. My father lost it after war and riches, but time ends now with me. Nothing you have done will matter. All your stories will be forgotten.
You lack wisdom, Prince Ghazan.
Then it is time for a prince to teach you wisdom.
I will not leave her here.
She is mine.
I will not leave
you
her.
You are now the queen.
Thank you.
if it were not for this war between my Venice and Genoa, the story of my marvelous travels might never be known.
Be thankful for strange turns of fate, Marco Polo.
I am, my friend. I am.
Wars come again and again. I hear rumors through the bars that your doge has sued for peace.
Better peace in defeat than war over nothing. Rusticello, write this down. And there is a place called Kinsai, the city of heaven. It floats on rivers, and 12,000 bridges weave it together. 12,000 bridges. It reminds me of my Venice.
Yes, yes, Kinsai, bridges. Yes, we have all that.
In Motupali is a kingdom with a wise and powerful queen. Rain rushes down the mountains and pours diamonds through the streams. Her subjects harvest them like olives. Such wealth!
Yes, yes. A smart queen, diamonds, gone.
And I say to you, on the island of Zanzibar, the warriors ride elephants instead of horses into battle. It is as if the hills move when they approach, and they give wine to the elephants. Rusticello, a drunken elephant, is quite the spectacle on the battlefield. I tell you this.
My friend, that was the tale you told when we arrived.
Then is it the last tale? Now you have heard all I have to tell of Christian or Saracen, Tartar or heathen, the ways of the many kingdoms of the world and the strange beasts that are found there. You know of great consort, of my long journey to Persia, and how I returned my luck and the grace of God. In jewels sewn in my robes.
The world will marvel at your travels for centuries to come, Master Polo. Our time in this prison is well spent.
You have all you need. I told you all my stories out of order. It is so much to remember. I hope that I remembered it all.
I will add what we need to make a story.
I hear you fools speak of war. It is over now. Scurry up now, dogs are too old.
The rumor is true.
You'll be back now.
Get your papers, clear this mess. Get your papers, clear this mess. Polo. Here is a message for you from the East. Move along now, dogs at war. The door is open.
From the Persian court.
What news?
Rusticello, you go on. I will join you after I read this.
Farewell for now. We have entered the greatest book of our age. You will be famous, Polo, Polo. The world will know of your story. treat you as a free man in the streets below. We will drink, we will find your maidens, we will drink.
And find your maidens.
We will drink.
And celebrate your freedom.
And celebrate the book.
And celebrate the book.
And celebrate the book. We will drink.
And find your maidens.
News from the princess. She has not forgotten me. I struck her from my thoughts, left her out of my book of travels, but my heart brings me back to her again and again.
my heart wants to believe. The rage and the fear of the past rush back. All that I have, I long for what I lack.
My Marco Polo, I am here.
You are not.
I am yours now.
Never were, you never will be. And yet I see you. We left our homes when we were young
to
travel. But only one of us would return back home. I should have saved you. I could have saved you. I should have saved you. I could have saved you. I dreamt I saved you. I came back to mine alone. I could have saved you. I dreamt I saved you. I could have saved you. I dreamt I saved you. Ago, you were so far.